on bed rest. I just can't believe this is happening to me. Girlfriend, blowing on boyfriend, oh. Stockings, foot, pumps, head, pump, oh. ROF, ambulate, hydrate, oh. Interventions for day and night, night. Girlfriend, blowing on boyfriend, oh. Stockings, foot, pumps, head, pump, oh. Watch for DVTs. There's nobody that can keep me from assessing for a stroke or a pulmonary embolie. Your symptoms driving you crazy. What do you look for? For stroke, we look for drooping. Don't want no high score.
Stroke scale.
It'll make your speech slurred. Blah, 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 blah. Lift your arms up and they fall down. That would be called unilateral weakness. If you see all three signs, you might be out of time. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying.
Catherine, blowing our floor for oh! Stockings, foot pumps, head pumps, oh! ROA, ambulate, hydrate, oh! Interventions for day and night, night. Catherine, blowing our floor for oh! Stockings, foot pumps, head pumps, oh!
Should I hold your hand or something? Should I just stand here? Like, or get ready to catch the baby?
Do you want me to put some sterile gloves on?
Push!
No, because I didn't take them off. I was trying to do it with it on, and I was like, you can't separate bobby pins like this. It's like so hard.
Okay. I don't understand that breathing at all.
We are fucking up this room so bad. Okay, Annie, you're gonna catch me.
Ready? Action.
Okay. Don't play that.
Okay. You ready?
No.
Definitely.
Ready?
Stop! I couldn't help it.
Action.
Darn it! Okay, I tried really hard. Okay, I can't do it.